Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planet's Wednesday, the 7th of December. The sun is in Ophiuchus, ruled by Chiron, and planets say...
Not so much.
And those planets...
Sun identity, annoying Uranus, revolutionary, and opposing the moon, which is also known as a full moon, and Mars, which is initiation, which is retrograde, and which can be a pain in the butt. These planets believe that it's better to be crabby than conciliatory, and that it might be a superior idea to filibuster or drone on about your point, spraying supporting statistics every which way, the better to get your way, instead of being willing to defer a little here or bend a little there to make something happen. So follow their neither particularly helpful nor productive guidance at your own risk. Seriously, proceeding methodically or approaching a situation definitively will trump losing your temper and diva-ing or devo-ing out. And while the planets admittedly make the prospect of, say, being exceptionally clear about the bits with which you are not entirely delighted, at this juncture, voicing these bits unpleasantly likely will not be conducive to resolving the matter, situation, arrangement, and so forth. So even if you are under pressure, stressed, vexed, whipped, overworked, and underpaid, you name it, take a minute from your irritation to appreciate the elements that are working. No, this isn't a motivational advert, just a friendly reminder that concentrating your efforts on moving something doing its best impersonation of a truckload of concrete isn't necessarily the most efficient deployment of your energy.
Okay, signs particularly affected by sun annoying Uranus and opposing the sun, the full moon, and Mars. So, yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, sure. You may want to tell someone how you feel about their contribution to a relationship or what they can do with their job, etc. However, since their reaction, "What? How dare you? See ya," could engender hitherto unanticipated life changes on your end, you should probably figure out your bottom line and whether there's, with any luck, an acceptable compromise prior to issuing any ultimatums.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets,